As you guys can probably tell, I am a massive fan of CinemaSur. I'm also a massive fan of Robin Bougie, and of course, I am a big lover of classic adult cinema. So, when I heard a while ago that Robin was working on a special project that was very near and dear to his heart related to classic adult cinema, I was super excited. Well, finally, he's unleashed it to the world, and that is, of course, Graphic Frills. Robin was kind enough to send me over a copy of Graphic Frills, which is put out by Fab Press, so I thought I'd do a little bit of a review here on the Mondo Squalido channel, and also up on my blog. They'll be released in conjunction, so any details that I don't talk about in the video you can find on the blog, as well as photos, and also stuff that I don't include on the blog will obviously be here on video. So, to save me waffling on, let's have a quick look at what the book looks like. Overall, Graphic Frills is a must-have, not only for the people who enjoy classic adult cinema, but also for people who love poster artwork, original artwork. There's something there for everyone, and it's one of those things where all I can say is, go out and buy it, because it's a fantastic piece of work. It's not only really nice to look at, but it's also very, very informative, and that's what I love about the stuff that I've read so far in this. I mean, it's a big book, and it'd take me a long time to get through it properly, but that's the beauty of it. You can have this, and just every now and then, flick back to it, look up these films, look at the artwork. That's the beauty of it. It's like a big, fancy piece of reference material that I really, really like, and from what I've read so far, I'm thoroughly enjoying it. I'm enjoying seeing the artwork, I'm enjoying hearing about the films, I'm enjoying hearing some trivia that I never knew, I'm discovering artists that I can go look back and see what other work that they've done, and it's just put together so brilliantly by Robin. You can definitely see his passion, not only for the genre, but also for the art. And that's what I love the most about it. It's a real, real passion of Robin, and you can tell that he has devoted so much time and so much of himself into this project. And it's so nice to see it released, and the way it's released and presented is absolutely beautiful. What I also like, just a little bit more information, is how nice the posters look. Because a lot of people don't really know this, but back in the day, Robin used to touch up photographs. I think it was for like high school photos. And what he has done here is he has found these pieces of artwork and he's touched them up in such a way that they're presentable. They look great in the book. You can buy it from Fab Press. I'll put the links down below. I believe there was a run of hardback covers, which at this point I think are still available, so that just makes it even more brilliant. But the softback book is just as nice. And yeah, if you want to know a bit more about Robin and CinemaSur, I will put the link down to his blog, to his website, to his shop. He's just recently released the latest Sleazy Slice and Cinema Sewer, so I will put links down below to where you can go check them out. Overall, Graphic Frills is just a must-have. That's really all I can say. So, hopefully you've enjoyed this video, and I hope that I've at least got you interested in this book if you weren't interested already. Go check out Graphic Frills, go check out Robin's other work, and yeah, if you've got this book, I'd love to hear your thoughts. If you've got any questions, feel free to ask. If you've got any questions that I could potentially forward on to Robin, let me know. And most importantly, I hope you guys have a great day, a great evening, a great morning, whatever time it is where you are, and I shall see you all very soon.
That's cheesy as fuck.
Available at your local newsstand and adult bookstore.